This is 1103 Valencia. They converted the garage here. It's all tile. Dining room. It's a modern kitchen. In terms of the layout. And the cabinets look pretty decent. All this mold they're talking about just seems to be surface mold on this drywall. This would be a master bedroom. Walk-in shower, utility room. This was all part of that garage. So they added on to the garage and put this bathroom back here. So it's really a three-bedroom house. All that dark mold there. Yeah, it's really like a three bedroom, two bath house. Take care, brother. It's all concrete block. Got this deck out back. Kind of a weird thing there. Then there's this outbuilding. It's a nice little extra building here. Did you get in this part?
No. Did you ever sell Ridgewood?
Ridgewood. Oh, the